Batik, or also known as wax resist dyeing, is a method in which patterns are created through the process of covering wax to block colors from a particular area. The word batik is Javanese in origin. It may either come from the Japanese word amba, which means to write, and titik, which means dot. The word is first recorded in English in the Encyclopedia Britannica of 1880, in which it's spelled B-A-T-T-I-K.